Warm and toasty, and just in time for winter. The Hot Toddy is a classic hot drink, and it's very simple to make. The basic recipe only requires a base liquor, honey, lemon, and tea. The following recipe yields about 13 4-ounce servings, and most of the ingredients you have right in your kitchen or can easily find at your grocery store. You will need the following: 2.5 cups of whiskey, 6 tablespoons of agave honey, 1 lemon thinly sliced, set aside some lemon slices for garnish, 4 English tea bags, 4 cups of water, cinnamon sticks for garnish, pinch of nutmeg for garnish. Combine whiskey, agave honey, lemon slices, and water in the crock pot on the highest setting. Stir occasionally until sugar dissolves completely. Carefully place the tea bags into steep. Keep in mind, the longer you steep, the stronger the finished tea. Next, cover and heat for 1 to 2 hours. Remove the tea bags before serving. Use a ladle to pour the hot toddy into a mug. Add a pinch of nutmeg, a slice of lemon, and a cinnamon stick for garnish. The possibilities for building a great hot toddy are endless and is a comforting warm drink on a cold winter night. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, feel free to leave some feedback. Let me know you would like to see next. Bye.